Hi guys. Sony Ericsson marketing the next music phone. Case study solution. This case is about international business, product development, technology. Coming off its worldwide success of marketing mobile handsets which featured embedded digital cameras, Sony Ericsson meant to begin a completely new show of handsets which featured digital music playback skills in the year 2005. Beginning in 2004, Sony Ericsson's adversaries, like Nokia and Motorola, had begun to develop digital music content delivery and cellular handset strategies, at the identical time of its own was being developed by Sony Ericsson. Thanks for watching this video.